Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this steel structure with the help of weldment tools. And first we will create a solid body, and that body we will convert into 3D line, and that 3D line we will use for this structure. So let's see how to create this beautiful structure in SolidWorks with the help of weldment tools. Now let me open file, new, and choose here part, click OK. Now we are in the SolidWorks interface. Let me choose plain background. Now here what we will do, we will create a 3D solid body, then this body we will convert into 3D line, and that line we will use for the weldment structure. So let's say right plane, sketch, and I'll start with line. Click line, draw one geometry. Exit. Now let me define this one. Smart dimension 3000, horizontal and vertical 2000 millimeter. This one 1100 millimeter. This one let's say 1500 millimeter. And let me define the angle 110 degree. Now see, the drawing is fully defined. So what we will do, just go to feature and select extruded boss base, and here extrude up to 2000 millimeter. Let me choose here, okay, it's not big deal, we can choose it. Let me choose reverse direction so that we will get the dimension from here. Okay, now it's time to convert this body into 3D line. So how we will do this one, just go to sketch, choose 3D sketch. Now here what you can do, you can select, either you can choose line and draw line from one by one, from here to here, 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 exit. But we will not do like this. Delete. What we will do, just simply select one edge, hold control key and press A. Now see, all the edges automatically selected. Now we have one very important tool, convert entity. Convert entity means if you choose any line, this and click convert entity, it will convert into line, into arc, whatever. So we will choose here convert entity. Now see, all the black lines shows it is converted, created. Exit. Now just simply hide the body. Now look, this is how we created a 3D structure with the help of 3D frame, 3D body. Now right click and here click weldments. Now click on weldment so that we will enter into the environment of weldment. Now we will create a structural member for this. So select structural member. Now we will choose here standard inches, square tube we will assign, and 4 by 4 inch. Now first we will choose bottom, then upper one, then vertical. So let me select one by one, 2, 3, 4. Now see, if we are going to choose another one, it will not going to be possible. Now here the corner, just how the corner looks. Now see, it is going to be a 45 degree corner, so this is what we like to use. Now click here new group. New group, we will select the upper one, all four. The same thing will happen here, edges in meter, and here no need to change because there is no condition to change below. Click new group, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again choose new group. Now this time I'll choose this vertical edges. if you are going to select C, it's not going to select. So again we have to create one more new group, and these two will be going to select. Now click OK. Let me hide this 3D sketch. Now see, this is how we created a simple 3D frame with the help of 3D drawing or this 3D body. Okay, if you want to see, you can just see here cut list. Right click and choose here isolate. See, you will see the first member. See, even you can save this one separately. Exit. So this is how we created a simple, let me show dimension. Upper. So this is how we created a simple weldment structure in SolidWorks with the help of 3D drawing, and that 3D drawing we created with the help of isometric view. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.